Today we're going to be showing you some 6.7 steel competition pistons from Hamilton cams. These things are awesome, so we're really excited to show you these. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to give kudos to the guys on packaging from Hamilton. I know in product launches how this goes. They did a really, really good job on packaging. I know you guys probably don't care about this, but I got to give kudos where kudos is due. You got when you order these Hamilton pistons, they will come in section box. It's going to be all sectioned off, going to have your piston pins in it, your piston rings are going to be in there. It's just nice packaging. When you do a product launch as a manufacturer, packaging is one of the things that you work on. It's just as much engineering as anything else is. So nice job by Hamilton on the boxes. Now let's talk about the new hotness, the 6.7 competition pistons. This is a steel piston, okay? These pistons have been tested above 2,000 horsepower, and they've been tested above 6,000 RPM. If you are melting aluminum pistons in your competition truck, this steel piston from Hamilton is definitely the piston that you need to go to here. So what you've got here is, as a steel piston, the reduction of the material of this steel piston, they have come up with a combination between piston and pin that is 180 grams lighter than your stock aluminum piston. Really, really nice. Now in bore sizes, you can get this in a 4210, 4230, and 4250 sizes. Pin height, the pin height on these pistons is actually an inch shorter, so you do have to use 1 inch longer deck plate rods with these pistons. Now, the pistons are a four ring design, and Hamilton is using Total Seal piston rings on these. Your first ring in the set is gonna be a Total Seal tool steel first ring, very, very nice. Your second ring is going to be a Total Seal gapless, which is a nice ring as well. Then your third is just your Napier ring. And then you have your 3/16 oil ring here for the piston. Now, these pistons are also going to require a change in your spray pattern on your normal 6.7 injectors. These are going to require 124 degree spray angle. So you will have to have your nozzles modified for correct spray angle. That's where you're gonna make hay with these pistons. Now bore setup, your bore sizing is going to have to be a little bit different than your clearances for an aluminum rod. We're gonna have all those clearances listed on the website when you purchase these. So you'll be able to take that to your machinist and you guys will be able to get your engine set up correctly. Piston pins on these are DLC coated piston pins, so you're going to get great wear out of these. Not going to have to worry about any scoring on them or anything like that. Just a really, really nice piston pin that they do, and of course again it's coated. I don't know what any of this means, but apparently you can buy t-shirts on YouTube now. So we're going to link you directly on here on YouTube in the video somewhere where you can go and you can purchase Thoroughbred Diesel swag. It'll be great. You don't have to leave your video or the YouTube realm or whatever in the hell goes on here. Go here, buy yourself some Thoroughbred Diesel swag. Now, this is a totally coated piston as well. The skirts on these are Grafal skirt coating. So you're going to get less wear inside of the engine, and they're DLC coated as well. They're DLC coated piston pins. Apologize. These are Grafal skirt coating on the piston. Sorry, got lost there. For less wear, just a better overall piston. Really, really nice piston. So I'm going to kind of give you a little close up of this. Right there, really nice. Got the Hamilton logo on it. Got it upside down for the camera. But really nice piston bowl, very, very nice design, very light, very strong. If you're building a 6.7 truck and you want to get ahead of the competition, this is the piston for you. This is it. A lot of engineering went into this. They have made a better piston for these trucks, I promise you that. So if you have any questions on this, give us a call. We'll link you inside this video where you can purchase these pistons for your 6.7 truck, and good luck in your competitions this year, guys. Got any questions, give us a call. Thank you.